حبيبي يا نور العين يا ساكن خيالي عاشق بقالي سنين ولا غيرك في بالي حبيبي يا نور العين يا ساكن خيالي عاشق بقالي سنين ولا غيرك في بالي
My name is Gamal Rahman. You can check about my website at undergamalrahman.com. I'm the owner of the Connoisseur Hair Studio. I have been here 19 years in that location. My story starts very, very way older than that. I think it was 1995 when I come to Canada. It was in June. And I start. I finished my degree in Egypt in architect interior design. I have a bachelor degree in that, and I have master degree in interior design. And I love art all my life. At the same time, I'm a third generation of hairstyling. My grandfather is a barber, and my father is a barber hairstylist. And we're learning that career very young, all of us, to help my dad in the business. So actually, it saved my neck when I come to Canada. I'm looking for a job as architect, I can't find, I'm looking for interior design, it was difficult. It was 1995 and it was actually slow in Ottawa and in Canada for construction and stuff like that. So I said, why not, let me start with my arc, with my hairstyling. So it was my first location, it was, it was also Cooper Street. It was Cooper and Bank, and it was a business called Giado's Hair Studio, and I worked in that for almost 3 years. After that, I decided to come and buy my own business, and I was lucky to find that this location, it was the lady was working here, she willing to sell it, so I come and take over. It was 1995, I think it was 1st of May, this when I get the business. And since that, in 19 years now, I'm here in the salon. When I come and take over the place, I was, I think I was the youngest guy in the salon. And step by step, I'm getting the oldest.